30-minute ride. We are going to incorporate weights and intervals today. So we'll be using lots of upper body weight in between our intervals, just keeping things interesting and fun. So if you really like to do the upper body and do the weights, this is exactly the ride for you. This is also a really good ride for beginners. Listen to your body, do what feels best for you. You can stay seated the entire time. Keep a positive attitude, and let's have some fun. We're gonna find this on the right leg, and if you're ready, rise up. Reach out to third. Third right here, your hands all the way at the ends, and your hips are reaching in the opposite direction. Hips right over the pedals. Now let's find the resistance that's going to support this pace right here. So we eliminate some of that bounciness in our ride. We find more substance, more support. Do you feel the difference? Every time you add, I want for you to feel change. Feel the difference in your resistance. Try a set, press, we bounce. Just vibe with the music right here. Abs are tight. Take it to a lace right left. Good, squeeze. Abs in. Point your elbows towards your belly button. Good, right, center, left, go. Up. Love it. See if you can retract your shoulders. So in other words, you're squeezing your shoulder blades together on your back. So you feel this opening through your chest, but your arms stay long and you have a little bend in the elbows. Find a neutral placement with your foot. You're never riding on your toes. Let's press. More effort on your second round. Turn it up if you need to. Let's rock those obliques. Yeah. Gorgeous. Right, center, left. Leg. You might need a little bit more resistance right here. So our pushes, aside from the last song, are going to be pushing against resistance. Okay? When we're not pushing against the resistance, we're focused on our upper body. So don't stress too much about your lead leg. Bicep, slow. Squeeze. So make sure your spine is stacked in a way that feels good and confident. Take it to tempo. Ha, ha. Good. You hear that buildup. With every drop in this playlist, we are pushing against resistance, whether it's in or out of the saddle. 100%. Let's go. Right here. Push. Come on. Get your shoulders out of your ears. Smooth, beautiful circles. Add something. Still holding on to your weight. You're not gonna bail on your weights. Keep them with you. Yes, it's awkward. Can you do it? Absolutely. 3, 2, 1. Dial it back. Okay. Sit up tall. Your recovery, we go right back into arms. Slow. Squeeze. So really right here, right now, just focus on getting your heart rate down. Focus on your recovery. Beautiful. Make sure that your wrists are straight and strong. Right, so you're not bending at the wrist. You're not curling like this. It's a straight line from your elbows to your knuckles. Y'all ready? We go back to our hammer curl. Take it to tempo. Hit, hit, hit. Psyching ourselves up for that next push. Ha. All right. Round two. Option to take it out of the saddle. Here we go. Ready? Let it up. Good. Now pull up. Pull your knees towards your heart. Keep your butt back. Yes. What are you telling yourself right now? I am a fucking badass. Let's go. Come on. You gotta flex the hustle muscle. The more you do it, the better you get at it. Recover. Okay. Back in the saddle. Okay, I want both weights in your right hand. Your resistance is still heavy. If you can add a little bit, you're gonna do that right here. Okay. It's a row. Pull down, up. Don't swing the weights. Squeeze at the top. Just move your legs. Don't worry about the feet. Keep it going. Push out. Okay, we got our push coming. Squeeze your abs tighter. Ooh, this is making me breathless. 4, 3, 2, in the saddle, push, 30 seconds. Let's go. Good. Be like a duck, right? From the waist up, well, not like a duck. But on the surface, you look calm. Your shoulders are down your back. Keep pushing, okay? You're paddling like crazy underwater, right? Let's go. Both weights. Left side. Slow down. Down and up. Down. Pull. Ha. So, your right hand is right at the middle. Okay, right at first position. Tight and controlled. If you need to refine the movement, in other words, make it smaller, you can do that. 8. Pull your elbow back. Abs are tight. 2, 1. Hold up right here. Weights out. Got a little pulse in and out right here. Keep going. A little bit bigger on the pull. Okay, final push in the song. In 2, in 1. Go. Remember, when you're singing or when you're smiling, it confuses the hell out of your muscles and you can push harder. Beautiful. All right, we're into the next song. Touch more resistance. This is just a gradual build here. You get to the point where it's too much, dial it back, okay? This has a lot to do with your own intuition. Both weights up, overhead, triceps, good stuff. Okay, so stack your spine, legs are just moving. 4, 3, full range, overhead press. Bring your elbows in. Exhale as you extend up. If you need to, you hear how I emphasize need? If you really, really need to, you can drop one weight. But I believe you've got the strength and you can handle it. Tempo. Yes. Triceps. The exercise nobody likes, but everybody needs. And over him. Stand up, push. You are not going faster than I am. And it's not simply because you're going to slow down. It's because you have this kind of resistance on your wheel. Now, your legs get tired. Your hips want to move towards the front bars. Do exactly the opposite so that your glutes are doing the work. Have a seat. Recover. Just breathe. Good. Bringing your weights up. Slow. Down. 4 and up. Slow. 2, 1, up. 2, 1, down. Yes. 2 counts. 1, 2, 1, 2. Elbows in. I might be talking to myself. Ha.
You ain't getting over him.
Reach out. Let's go. Come on. That's it. Good. Keep your eyes on the prize. What's your goal? What's your why? What's your why? Do you want to be stronger so that you can be a better support to your family? Maybe it is for aesthetic reasons. But there's so much more than that. Good, dial it back. Back up. 3 down, 1 up. 1, 2, 3. 1, 2, 3. Breathe. Elbows in. That's it. Ha. Low, lower, lowest lift. Low, lower, lowest lift. Good, let's go. Rise up. Come on. Don't wait for me. You know what to do. Come on. You are getting stronger and more confident with every single pedal stroke. You are one step closer to closing that gap between where you are and where you want to be. Hey, all right, have a seat. Okay, lateral raise, bend your elbows. It's slow. Lift, lower. When you do a lateral raise, you really don't need to lift your elbows higher than your shoulders. In fact, keep them just slightly lower. You exhale as you lift. I really love doing weights, it's really fun, but I watch myself when I taught a weight portion and I get really serious, so I'm trying not to. Legs stay moving. Oh, it sounds like we got a big push. Tempo. Ha. It's short. Refine the movement. In the saddle, go. Push. Now, see if you can push 3 to 5 RPMs faster than you have been on your last pushes. Okay, stand up. Let's go. Booty back. Shoulders down. Abs tight. You get so much power. That's why they call it your power center, your core. Have a seat. Final 15. Yes, you can. Don't you quit. You are stronger than that. We have to learn to hold ourselves accountable. Dial it back, breathe. Good. Front raise, lift. Exhale, inhale. Exhale. When you do a front raise, I see a lot of people locking out their arms. Really? You should never lock out your arms, okay? Little bend is easier on your shoulder joints. I love your shoulder joints. Even if you don't see the value in them right now, later in life you will. So take good care now. Exhale. Y'all ready to go? All right. Deep breath in. All right. Rise up. Here we go. Push. Come on. Bring that fire. Bring the intensity. Focus on pulling up, kicking over the top. Have a seat. Same thing. You're still pulling up. Pull your knees up towards your heart. Your shoulders down your back. Let's go. 8, 6, 4, 2. Yeah. All right. Ooh. How you doing? Feel good? All right. Over, under, knuckles up. Little bend in the elbows. Same thing, palms up. If this is really taxing on your shoulders, you can pull the weights in closer. Just don't do T-racks. That really isn't doing much. Good, knuckles up. Doing a fair amount of arms. Good. Flip. Yeah, make some noise. I want your neighbors to hear you. Kick an ass. In the saddle, go. Right here. You're in the zone. You're warm. These intervals. Starting to feel good, so guess what that means? We've got to level up. Your body will adapt. Stand up, let's go. Yes. Come on, grind it out. Push, 4, 3, 2, 1, have a seat. Weights out. Roll your shoulders back. Over, under. Good. Now we're going to do a row, single arm, right, left. Good. Tuck your elbows in. class when you really, really push hard on your intervals. You reap the benefit for the rest of the day. Ass up, let's go. Can you take these pushes to the point where you absolutely need a recovery? Like moving into the arm segment seems nearly impossible. Have a seat. Okay. Over under. Palms up. Just breathe. How you doing? I'm right here with you. Good. Pull back. Singles. Elbows in. Pull that good energy right to your heart. That's what you're doing. Double up. Yes. Gorgeous. Come on. Two. Get ready. We're going to stand up. Ready? Here. Let's go. Push. Elbows in. Shoulders down. Do you see me? I'll call out myself. I'll own it. Stay out of the saddle. Push. Come on. You make that uncomfortable face. That's the level I want you at. You're wincing a little bit, right? This is the last song.
Never asking why.
Crash.
We kissed, that fell under your spell.
So you pull your elbows in. And you exhale. Right, left.
Say I just walked away.
Go. And remember, this is about shaking out your legs after about a 20-minute hill with pushes. Double back. New riders, you are absolutely in the saddle. Unless with confidence, you are hitting this beat. Support on the wheel. This is just over a 2-minute cool down right here. So we're just moving our legs. You can very easily be right here. Just make sure you have the resistance and your legs are going faster than the beat. This is an excellent opportunity just to assess your workout. Did you leave it all on the bike today? If you did, amazing. If you know in your heart that you could have pushed a little harder, this ride is always here for you. Maybe you use it as a gauge to see how many calories you burn. It's not about the calories, but it's about the output, right? So you use that as a standard of measure to see where your heart rate's going, how efficient you are on your pedal strokes. If you have a computer, that's going to give you a little bit more accurate and helpful data. But I think almost everybody's got some sort of a watch that's measuring what they're doing. Gotta add something, right? Not anything crazy, just a little bit. Just fluid. Just about a minute left right here. We'll do some quick stretching and you'll be done for the day. I always like to just explore, test things out, see how that feels for you. I liked it. I actually thought it was kind of fun. Probably until I see my seriousness when I edit. But yeah, let me know what you think on this. And if you are watching this before December, for the month of December, I will have a theme ride every single day of December. So we are calling it the Spin Junkie Challenge. You don't have to do every ride, and I'm not sure that every theme will appeal to everybody. Actually, I know that. But I really try to be as diverse as possible. I love so many different types of music. So when people are like, I really like this instructor, but they only play EDM or they only play hip-hop, I love it all. So I'm really happy to do different themes. And it's a fun challenge for me too. Okay, so removing your resistance, melting your shoulders, right ear to shoulder.
Today's gonna be the day that they're gonna give it back to you.
Switch.
By now you should have settled out.
Slow, controlled breathing. Hands behind your back.
I don't believe in anybody.
Roll your shoulders back. Bring your hands forward, creating space in between your shoulder blades so you're actively pressing your palms away. Take your arm across, drop your shoulder while you do this. I don't think a lot of people know to do that. That's just gonna activate the stretch a little bit deeper. Got
it,
and switch. Drop your shoulder, stack your spine, pull your abs in. Big triumphant smile. Feeling good about what you did here. Tricep stretch, really actively pulling your elbow towards the midline. So you start to feel that stretch in your lats as well. Good, and switch. Good. Kind of take it into a side stretch as well. Good. And then just shake that out. Grab a hold of your right foot. Reach up.
You're gonna be the one. safely.
Shake that out, leg up, breathe in, fold forward.
You're my wonder.
You don't want to hear me sing this. Squeeze your calves. Go ahead and switch.
Today is gonna be the day you'll never bring it back to me.
I think that we were pretty good with that cool down. I think that was helpful, that final 2 minutes, just like a easy jog. But you don't really, like, hopefully you're cooled down enough and your heart rate is coming down so that you can stretch with us. I feel good about that. Fold forward here. Now, rather than looking at your phone or your TV, surrender the weight of your head. I'm not doing anything fun or exciting. I want for you to bring your chin to your chest so that you're getting length through the back of your neck. We hop off the bike. Step your feet a little bit wider than your hips. Finding your superhero stance. Shoulders back, heart is open, mind is open. Big, beautiful smile. Good. And just with gratitude, be grateful. Think about where you've started and where you are now. Wherever that is, maybe this was the start of your journey. And then just get excited to think how far you can go from here. You are limitless. Your options are limitless. Your goals can be limitless. We are the only one that puts a limit on ourselves. So we gotta stop doing that, right? Take a deep breath in. Capture that beautiful energy. Pull it to your heart. Keep it with you. Share it with others. I love you guys. I'll see you tomorrow.